because we need each and every one of you to go along with the song. You ready? Sing it with me.
So what is the ABC competition? Essentially, it's a simulation of a real-world bid. We are given plans and specs roughly about 2 months before the competition. We develop a estimate, safety plan, quality control plan, and project management plan. Once we're out in Long Beach, we then are given about roughly 4 hours to compete. There's three addendums thrown at you, and you have to adjust each of your plans. And then you submit your new plans after the competition. And finally, if you make it on the top teams, you do an interview process presenting all the plans and everything you've done.
How does this competition relate to real world situations? First of all, it's a real project. You're able to go to site and take a visit. Second, you're put in like a real competition, and in this case it's other schools, whereas in the real world it would be other companies that would be bidding against the same project. And also you're put into like real scenarios such as addendums, where you would get like a change to the project, and in the last minute you got to get a new number for something or add something new to the project.
So what are some takeaways we got from the ABC competition? It's real big to be able to delegate the task and work with your team members to make sure you get everything done as it pertains in the real world.
What did I take away from our trip out to Long Beach? We got to do work with a team under pressure, which is something you'll get to do in real life, and a lot of good networking opportunities, which was really great, and you'll have to be doing that the rest of your career.
So some fun things we got to do at the competition out in Long Beach are we got to go visit the USS Iowa. There was a big opening night ceremony and closing night ceremony with lots of individuals from the industry as well as students from the other schools. We got to spend quite a bit of time with the students from other schools during the competition and outside of the events. We also got to go to the trades championships and see some of the top tradesmen from around the country.
To apply, please go to the email sent out by Austin McGinnis and fill out the attached PDF. It was sent out on October 2nd, and that attached PDF needs to be turned in by October 10th, so it'll be this coming Wednesday.